Hello YouTube, Jimmy Brooks here. I have in my hand a Master Lock number 40 disc padlock. It is completely sealed up. I don't know how in the hell they put this thing together. It does have a hardened shackle. I have a key here for it. You can see that. Has a slight, he's kind of sticky as you turn that key. The only other holes on here are the two in the back for the drainage. But as you can see, there is no seam. A long time ago, I was told about a bypass method for this thing, and I wanted to see if it still worked. Turn this thing over. Kind of heavy tension. Make sure I'm in frame here. Go in under the pin, straight to the back. Up and down. Lock it back up. Key still works. That's all I had. I'll have a great day.